Guess how long it took to find the final stunt jump in Saarbrücken? About 5 seconds. This one here. Right at the end of the street. So, yep. Into a Nazi, why not? Let's have a look. Quite a bit to do. Do I want to go up to Doppleseig first and work my way? Yes. Yeah, we're going to do that. We're going to work our way south. If we get Doppleseig done first, it's out of the way and done. And
it's a fight they want, they'll fucking get one.
In Doppleseig. So I want to go to there. I'll take the car, it'll just be easier. Or maybe not. Is there a way through that giant big ass fence? Mm-hmm. Aha, yes, there is. You climb over the wall. Ah! Right, now we can turn the music on. Right, that's all the targets in Doppleseig. Oh, so close. To find a little roofie and get out again the same way. Didn't even see it, no? So find these little greenhouse looking area thingy watches. You need to get out of here and get in here as well.
Whee! Oh, that's gonna sting tomorrow.
Right, I'm going Sans vehicle from now on, because I want to hear the background music whenever I do something. Huh. never been such a simple thing to implement a radio that you can turn on and off. Doppelseig and that. I think that's a good point to stop. I mean, so Doppelseig's done, and so is the very northern tip of Saarbrücken itself. So I think the rest of it I can actually just do in one go, or two probably. So yeah, see you in a sec.